9 degrees when we left the house this morning. It's probably like 16. It's below 20 right now. The sun is out. Only a couple more days of hunting and that's tough. So many tracks, like all these, all the way around, up and down, crisscrossing.